When I first walked into the gym, you know, you get all the memories rushing back when you used to play here and how the fans used to support you, and then you see some familiar faces as you walk in, and you know, it's an amazing moment, you know, to just have that opportunity to come from here and then be able to give back in the same gym that made me. So I'm really, really, really grateful for the people that showed up and everybody showing their support. I remember being a kid, you know, and going to Corey Maggette's camp and seeing Corey Maggette walk in, you know, somebody that made it where I'm from, you know, and that inspiration meant everything to me coming up. So to have an opportunity to provide that for somebody else, you know, it makes me speechless even talking about it, because it's really a indescribable feeling. The skills is definitely important, you know, it's definitely a highly skilled game, especially now. So the earlier you can start, the better. And I've been working with Coach D, who takes them through a lot of the drills since I was their age. And so he's very, very good at teaching kids how to do the fundamentals and how to get the skills they need, you know, going forward. And so it's very important, as well as just discipline, like discipline going through life, understanding that everything you're going to get, you're going to have to work for. And I think that's an important message we try to instill early. Moraine Valley was huge. You know, Coach Dedrick Shannon here, you know, he put a different type of toughness in you, you know, playing for him. My favorite memory was just watching the banner go up. I think just having me and my teammates from that time name in the history books, you know, it's something I never really forget.